Zaczynamy. Trzeci odcinek z gry Heavy Rain. Ja jestem Sandra. I znowu jesteśmy detektywem. Jako detektyw.
Can I help you, sir?
Well, I hope so. My name's Scott Shelby. I'm a private detective. I'm investigating the case of the Origami Killer. I'd like to ask you a few questions.
My son is dead, Mr. Shelby. I have nothing more to say.
The killer has kidnapped another victim. A 10-year-old boy. Like your son, Risa, I have 4 days before we find his body on a deserted stretch of wasteland.
No one did anything to save my son. Please, to move along, sir.
I also lost someone I loved. I know what you're feeling.
Then you will understand that I do not wish to talk about it.
Dlaczego nie chcesz rozmawiać?
Oh, do you sell inhalers? I'm all out, and at least I won't go away completely empty-handed.
In the back of the store, to the right.
Thanks.
Ja chyba pusty ostatnio. Czemu taką muzykę się łączyła? O co chodzi? Astma spray.
Good evening, sir. Are you looking for something in particular? Give me what you got in the register.
Open the register, you dumb fuck! Put the money on the counter! Shit, are you deaf or what?
Are
you gonna open that fucking register or not?
No, sir. You do not have the right to steal that money from me. I have worked very hard to earn it. You cannot have
it. Oi, czekaj, czekaj, ja...
What did you say?
Ja źle idę.
You're out of your fucking mind, man. You don't get it, do you?
On mnie zobaczy z tej strony.
Right between your eyes, if you don't do what I say, now!
No, kurde blade, gdzie ty idziesz? No patrzcie, co za idiota, no.
Before it is too late.
Christ, goddamn idiot! Open the register! Don't make me fucking kill you!
No, sir. That I cannot do!
I'll waste you, man. I ain't joking. I swear to God, man, I'll blow your fucking brains out!
Ale święty, Matko Maryjo, Matko Bosko, dajesz.
Fuck! The goddamn thing is locked!
Yes, turn around.
Fuck!
Nie, no serio.
Hands up! Put your fucking hands up or I'll shoot!
Nie, no serio.
My name's Scott. What about you? What's your name?
Andrew. My name's Andrew.
Don't panic. Let's just stay calm. Nobody here wants to hurt you. We're all just gonna be cool, and everything will be all right.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm cool, man. Everything's gonna be all fucking right.
You don't really want to shoot anybody, do you? I'm sure we can find a way out of this mess, right?
Listen. No,
look, it's not worth it. Put the gun down and just walk away.
You giving me advice? I'll give you some fucking advice.
Jaki ten napad?
Do you have anyone you care for in your life? A girlfriend, maybe? A family?
Yeah. A little girl.
I got a little girl. Her name is Jessica.
What would Jessica think if she saw you here? Ask yourself, what would happen to her if things go wrong?
No weapon.
Now, I want you to put the gun back in your pocket and quietly walk out of the store. My friend and I will forget about what just happened, and you'll have earned a second chance not to fuck up your life. What do you say?
Thousand thank you, sir. I don't know what would have happened if you had not been here.
Well, this I didn't come by for nothing. Have a nice day.
When my boy, Reza, disappeared, I received a letter with a locker ticket inside. Inside the locker, I found this box. I do not understand what it means, but I think it must be a sort of message from the man who took my son from me.
Can I?
I ten chyba dostał taki list. Oh.
Please, take the box if it can be of any use to you at all. Did not help me to save Reza, but maybe it will help you find the other little boy.
No i nie dokończyłam, żeśmy w drugim odcinku byli świadkiem, jak Ethan niestety zgubił swojego syna i prawdopodobnie ma go właśnie ten zabójca origami, tak? Który zostawia w miejscu zbrodni papierowe zwierzątka. O, ktoś nowy? Negocjator. Kołóć, środa. Mieszkanie, studio. No? Zegarek. Już powoli czas się do mnie zbliża. Co to? Mogę muzykę włączyć. Łazienka? Ej, fajna łazienka. Więc?
I shouldn't take those damn pills again.
Gorący drink, busy shower. Ej, stoi.
A hot shower. That'll create the magic of sleep.
Serio. Ja myślałam, że chociażby będą takie te kwadraciki ocenzurowane. No, szoruj. Jezus Chrystus, załóż już ten stanik. No dobra, niech będą majtki pierwsze. A, czekaj, coś tutaj jeszcze jest. Tu są tabletki jakieś. Co jest? Aha, Ibol. Nawet się nie podtarła. Serio. Dobra, wychodzimy stąd. O co chodzi? Dziwnie mi pad wibrował przed chwilą. Co to było? Nie, tam nie idę. Włamywacz? A te drzwi to są chyba wyjściowe. Serio? Ktoś jest ewidentnie w tym mieszkaniu. Nie mogę tam podejść nawet po te drzwi. Ktoś tutaj jest.
Someone here. There's someone in the apartment. The phone on the desk. I could call for help.
I don't think so.
It's the only way out. If I can reach it, I still have a chance.
To zamknięte, serio, biegnie do mnie. Fuck that shit. Kim ty kurde jesteś? What? Jakim cudem się znalazł z tyłu za mną? Masz po jajach. Nie. Co on ma z oczami? Serio? Mi się wydaje, że ona ma jakieś urojenie? Nie! O co chodzi? O kurde, blada. O Boże Święty! Czekaj! Nie dotykaj mnie! Jezus! Wydaje mi się, że ona ma coś ten... No tabletki przecież wzięła, nie? I po tych tabletkach taka faza, co? Do łazienki, okej. Zamknęła się. Serio. Aha, sen. Spoko. Tego nie wzięłam pod uwagę. Ten. No, to, no. Prasa. Tak? Nie. Musiałam. Co to jest? A to jest ten list o tych zaginionych dzieciach. No. Kiedy rodzice przyszli do domu z kościoła, wszystkie dzieci... Mówiłam, że on miał jakiś list. Czemu on tego nie pokaże na policji? Ja się pytam. O, pięknie. Numer do skrzynki.
I have to get out of here and find out what this ticket is about.
Numer do skrzynki. Samochód stoi tu. Ta prasa. Ten weź się w garść.
Gonna have to make it through the crowd. I can't take crowds. Just can't handle it.
Nie bój się, to są tylko ludzie. Ogarnij się.
I can't make it. Too many people. Too many people.
Kurde blade. No dawaj do góry. Co ty robisz, Ethan? Boże, co ja robię? Panika. Panika. Jaka faza? Przepraszam.
Jason! Jason! Jason, Dad's here, son!
Masakra, chłopie. No, widzisz, przeszedł przez tłum. Lockers. Zamki.
Line 18, box number 3.
13. Tutaj było. Pewnie też jest taką paczuszkę na... Powinien iść na policję. Powinien. VIP. Szczęśliwy numerek, no chyba nie. Chcę zobaczyć, co jest w tym pudełku. Hmm. Czy tam był jakiś telefon, broń? On chyba się będzie bawił z nami. Trzy, cztery, dwa, jeden. Rozwija. Cztery, dziewięć, osiem, osiem? Zagadki. Karta. Mówiłam, że będzie się z nami bawił. Znaczy z tym Ethanem. No, próby. Każda z figur jest próbą. I każda z nich ma inny adres. Ja bym proponowała ci wszystkie je odgiąć. Pod łóżko. Na parking idziemy jakiś.
Killer is white, age between 30 and 45. He doesn't act on impulse, but plans his crimes in a very meticulous fashion. He doesn't have anything personal against the victims. That's why he covers their faces with mud, to make them anonymous.
Why does he kill them if he doesn't have anything against them?
For him, they're more of an image, a symbol. That's probably why he gives them an origami figure and an orchid as gifts to apologize for what he's done to them.
Very interesting. Where does all that get us?
The best way of tracking a predator is to be familiar with his behavior.
That may be true in novels, but there's a child's life at stake here.
Continue, Jaden.
Then I studied the geographical distribution of the murders. Generally, a killer commits his first murder near to where he lives, so he has a safe place to flee to if any complications arise. The more confident he becomes, the further he roams from his base. By analyzing the locations where the victims disappeared, I was able to isolate a zone where the killer might live.
And what size is this, zone?
For the moment, about 10 square miles.
Ah, great. Must be 10,000 people live in that sort of area. You gonna question them one by one?
It may not give us the address of the killer, but at least it's something to go on. Blake, if you've got a better plan, I'm willing to listen. Don't be shy. I'm all ears. One detail attracted my attention. The interval between the time when a victim disappears...
Nie agresyw. Czemu mi to zaznaczyłaś? Chciałam być spokojny.
Rainfall is always at 6 inches, give or take 10%.
What on earth does that mean?
All the victims are drowned in rainwater.
Yeah.
The killer kills only in the fall when there is plenty of rain. It could be that he puts them in some sort of well or tank that is open to the skies and that fills up with rainwater. The more it rains, the less time the victim has to live.
So what's next?
There are two suspects whose psychological profile might fit and can be connected to the comfort zone. I'd like to question them.
Ah, damn it. We're wasting our time with this bullshit. The killer's out there somewhere, and we gotta get off our asses and find him.
The killer is no ordinary murderer. He is intelligent, organized, and methodical. You won't find him by patrolling the streets.
Tell me, Agent Jaden, did you get your vast experience on the job, or did you just fucking read about it in some school book?
I came here to find a killer. And that is exactly what I'm gonna do. With or without your
fucking
help.
Fucking asshole!
That's enough! You said it took 6 inches of rainfall before the victim died. How much time do we have left?
The weather forecasts are right. Less than 72 hours.
Yeah. Czemu nie otwiera? Może nie ma nikogo w domu?
No answer. We waste our time coming here.
Maybe we should have a little look inside anyway.
There's nobody home.
To co?
There is now.
I'm not sure that's entirely legal.
Call the cops.
Jakieś ściany pomazane. Okej. Co ja mam tutaj niby znaleźć? Ja nic tutaj nie widzę. Co ja mam tutaj znaleźć? Upsi.
Good timing, Nathaniel. Just the man we're looking for.
Angels and ministers of grace defend us.
I'm Agent Norman Jaden, FBI. I'd like to ask you a few questions.
As God is my witness, I haven't done anything. I'm innocent.
Relax. Nobody's accusing you of anything. We just want to talk. Why all the crucifixes? You afraid of something?
The hour is nigh, and the wrath of God shall strike men down. I'm preparing for the end of the world.
Where do you work, Nathaniel? You have a job?
My sole occupation is praying to the all-merciful Lord for the salvation of humanity.
Modlenie się.
You were arrested in a case where a child disappeared from a park. What exactly happened?
I'm innocent. I have nothing to do with those murders. I was in the park because God spoke to me. I was arrested because I am the chosen one. That's all.
What about the voices, Nathaniel? Do you still hear the voices? We know who talks to you, don't we, Nathaniel? Or we both know who talks to you.
Don't speak that name.
What does he say to you, Nathaniel?
Blake, what are you doing?
I can't talk about it. You mustn't talk about it.
He orders you
That's
to go
enough.
And find new
Leave
prey,
him
doesn't
alone.
He needs more and more.
No! You mustn't mention him. You'll bring him here.
He told you to go and find that kid in the park. The voices tormented you all night long. You wanted them to stop, didn't you, Nathaniel?
Stop! Stop! That's enough!
So you obeyed them to make them stop. You took that boy with you and you drowned him. Isn't that right?
No! Stop! Stop!
You killed them, didn't you, Nathaniel? Are you gonna confess, you bastard?
You are the Antichrist.
Put down the gun, Nathaniel.
I shall dispatch you to your father in hell. He is the son of Satan. He was sent to Earth to destroy us. For Christ's sake, shoot! Drop the gun, now! Keep calm. Everything is gonna be fine, Nathaniel.
Ja nie chcę cię zabijać.
Team, you shall regret confronting the emissary of the Lord. You shall know divine power. Concentrate on my voice, Nathaniel. Listen only to my voice. Christ, all powerful, defend us in our battle with the forces of evil. Protect us from the cunning and wiles of the demon. May God Almighty manifest the power of his empire. And may divine power cast Satan and all the other spirits that prowl the world in search of souls into the darkest depths of hell. Enough, Nathaniel! Put the gun down! Immediately! Back away. Slowly.
Nie wątpię, że... No. Odsuwa się. Myślałam, że się nie odsunie, nie? Żebym musiała go zabić. Ale jednak nie. Dobrze jest. Ręce do góry. Już. Sam go... Mamać, nie to wcisnęłam.
Yep.
Sam go sprowokował przecież ten.
It was only a crucifix. Can't say I'll miss him. Come on, let's go.
Przepraszam cię. Upsi. Strzelałem do gafa. No co? No i co? Czekajcie. Back to menu. Nie, jeszcze nie. Oczy mnie zaczynają boleć. Czuję to... lokum.
No answer. Baby screaming inside.
No i oczywiście zamknięte drzwi. Tutaj coś jest. O, otwarte. Ktoś nie zamknął tylnych drzwi.
Anybody home? Mrs. Bowles. Oh.
Zostawiła dziecko i sobie wyszła. Cześć.
Hello, little cutie. No? You looking for your mama? Mrs. Bowles, are you there?
kopa. Nie? Jeszcze raz. Oj, no przestań. Dasz radę. O kurde.
Mrs. Balls.
Podcięła sobie żyły. Fuj. Wstajesz. No, aha. Okej. Nie mogłam z nią przejść przez drzwi. Tę rękę jak sobie cięła.
I'm gonna call an ambulance.
No, I don't want to go to the hospital, please.
Okay. You got something around here I can dress this wound with?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, don't move. I'll be right back.
Jezus Chrystus, kobieta, co ty robisz?
Let's see. I need this, and this, and this.
I akurat takie zaopatrzenie miałam w łazience, tak? Nawet ja ani jednego plastra nie mam w łazience. Alright.
I'm here for you, Susan. You'll be alright. I'll take care of you.
No, tylko jedną rękę sobie podcięła. Jedną rękę. Jedną żyłę, jedną rękę, Boże Święty.
Moje baby.
Takie brwi ma zarośnięte.
With a baby, I mean.
I'm a private eye. There's nothing I can't do.
Dziadziś.
Emily.
Gotcha.
No to dziewczynka. Myślałem, że to chłopczyk jest. Ojej. Chodź. Oj, do dziad... Oj. Dziękuję. Chodź do dziadzi. Jaka już dziadzia ręce umyje. No, ale idź. Tutaj butelka z mlekiem stoi, patrz. Patrz, butelka z mlekiem, nie?
Hi there, Emily. So, what seems to be the problem, huh?
Oh!
Going by the smell, I got a pretty good idea.
Jesus Christus. Trzeba cię przewinąć, bo już się obsrała chyba.
Okay. How do you do this again?
Nie jest pupa? Co to było? Coś takiego dziwnego wystawało.
There you go, fresh new baby. That should feel better.
Ja dupki nie wytarłeś.
Hey, what's the matter? I thought we solved the problem.
Ładne dziecko jest.
I guess I better warm this thing up.
Możesz sprawdzić, czy nie jest za gorące. Masz.
Oh, Emily, are you hungry? Huh? You hold on. I'll just tilt this bottle a little bit, so you don't choke.
O. Teraz. Wiesz?
Oh, good job, Emily. You're feeling good now, right? Now, I'm gonna rock you very gently so you can have a nice little snooze.
Dobra. Też bym chciała mieć taki sen. Czasami zazdroszczę, kurde, takim małym dzieciom. Jak to szybko potrafi komara przydusić. A tobie co? Żyjesz?
Thanks for looking after my baby. I didn't want to leave her. I just couldn't cope anymore. Just not having Jeremy around. He was such a good boy. Can't understand why anyone would want to hurt him.
Do you take care of this baby on your own? Doesn't Jeremy's father live with you anymore?
He disappeared. The day after Jeremy. I don't know what happened to him. Maybe he couldn't take it. Ever since I've had to look after Emily all on my own and I couldn't do it anymore.
I understand. Did your husband say anything before he disappeared? Did he leave a note or something?
No. He left the house without a word and there was just a cell phone.
A cell phone?
Yeah, I found a cell phone in his dresser. I'm sure it wasn't his. I'd never seen it before. I tried to turn it on, but it didn't work.
Do you still have it?
Yeah, it's in a drawer in the living room. You can have it if you'd like. I'm sure it's of more use to you than to me.
Do you have any family or anybody to help you?
Yeah. My mother. I didn't want to ask her for anything. We don't really get along. But I guess I'm out of options.
Well, look after yourself. And Emma.
I will. I promise.
Mm. No to idziemy po telefon. Ten czym jeździ. I co? Nie no, wiecie co? Czas chyba to skończyć. Hello? Hello? Stop. Stop. Ty dziadu, stój. Idź. Tak, bo to chyba był to zapis, nie? Przecież. Dobra. Whatever. Chapters. Chcę tylko zobaczyć chaptersy. Prolog. Było... There. Suicide baby. Dobra. Ja się z wami żegnam. Już dzisiaj więcej nie nagram. Będę musiała też zrenderować, dopiero jutro, jak wstanę. Także cóż, no jest przed czwartą, za dzisiaj czwarta nad ranem. Ja się z wami żegnam, trzymajcie się i do usłyszenia.